Rochester Nighthawk, Mike Accursi, coming off the win over Buffalo. Can you just talk about the game in general, what happened out there tonight?
One of our focal points was to come out strong and play hard. And, going into the second quarter, kind of got our feet under us. We played really well in the second, got a nice lead, and then we just played solid all the rest of the way through. So we really wanted to get out on these guys, make them chase us. And Fino played great back there, and the D played well, so it was a good game.
Can you talk about that second quarter more? What was working for you guys, clicking on the offense? You guys went on a 7-goal run and held them, scoreless.
We were focusing on moving our feet, moving the ball, and making them spread out. They play a helter-skelter kind of defense, so they were running around, and we were skipping the ball real good and getting those open looks. And, you give us those open looks, we're going to score goals.
And do you guys get more confident when you chase Thompson out and you bring Cosmo in?
Yeah, I know. I think we played good, and one of our goals was to see both goalies. So, we got some good shots, some good looks, and we were able to see both. So.
You personally, you reached your 300th point as a Nighthawk, and you surpassed the 400 career assist mark tonight. You had 6 assists. What does that mean, for you? Your career.
I don't know. It just means I've played a long time, I guess. I don't really know. I mean, the stats are nice, but ultimately, I want more rings on my fingers. So that's my goal, and that's my focus, and the points come with that. So I'm happy.
One of your rings you've earned so far was with Buffalo. Yeah. What's it like playing against these guys, constantly being rivals down the through?
It doesn't really bother me too much. I mean, I got some good friends down there, but when the game plays and when I come to Rochester, this is my family, and these are the guys I'm going to back up. As far as I'm concerned, they're the enemy, so we're going to go out there and I'm going to work hard and do everything I need to do to win.
And the Nighthawks have won 2 in a row. First time you guys put back-to-back wins together. Is this team headed in the right direction? Is the streak going to continue on?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, we've made a lot of changes in the offseason, so we had to get our feet under us and find our identity, and I think we've done that. And we had our struggles, but we had some games that could have gone either way. So second half, we know we're in a position right now with the way we're playing, with the way the guys are gelling, that we can go on a good run, and that's what we're hoping to do.
Thanks a lot, Mike.
Thanks.